Use the roster link on the course content page to access your class list. Engage with students and associate names with faces. You can communicate with course participants through messaging features. Users have the option to upload a personal picture on their profile pages. If no picture is uploaded, a default silhouette displays in the roster. Profile images are visible in various sections like the gradebook, groups, discussions, and messages alongside user activity. Your profile picture also appears on the course content page. Select a name to view more information. Everyone controls who can access this information in their profile privacy settings. You can view the roster by roles, such as instructors or support faculty. The filter options are based on the roles found in your course. You can also filter by students with accommodations. Students with accommodations appear with an icon next to their names. With appropriate permissions, you can perform some user management functions from the roster. Select the More Options button, then Member Information. There, you can change user roles, deny access, or remove a person from your course. People you deny access to appear with a gray profile picture with a diagonal line. When you select the Remove Member icon, it will delete all data and grades associated with the person. You'll receive a pop-up confirmation window. To keep the data, you can cancel and deny the person access to your course instead. In the panel, you can also update your personal information. Expand the Account Information option to access and edit your information. Your changes are reflected in your profile and throughout the system. Students can edit their information in the same way. To add accommodations, select the More Options button on a student and then Accommodations. The first option is Due Date Accommodation. Students with this option selected never have their work marked late. The second one is Time Limit Accommodation. This allows instructors to give more time to finish their work to selected students during timed assessments. You can add a percentage or just give the student unlimited time. To enroll people from the roster, select the plus icon on the top of the page and then Enroll People. In the search box, type a name, username, or at least two letters to reveal a list of matches. People already enrolled in your course don't appear in the search results. Select the plus icon next to the name of the person to add it to the course. A drop-down menu to select the role of the person added to the course appears. To reverse a selection, select the person's name again. Select Save. The panel closes. At the bottom of the roster, a message appears with the names of the people you added. Unavailable users at the system level can't be enrolled in courses and don't show in the search results. You can invite the students to a course by email. Select the plus icon and then invite students at the top of the roster panel. The Invite Students panel opens. Enter a student email into the email field. If you want to invite multiple students, separate the emails with a comma. You can send up to 50 email addresses at a time. Students will receive an invitation link in their email. Students can select Enroll Now in the email to enroll themselves into the course. To send the invite to students, select Send at the bottom of the panel. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.